My name is Taras Vercek. I'm Executive Director of the McKees Rocks Community Development Corporation. And you're sitting here at the gateway to the airport corridor, downtown McKees Rocks. We're just 3 miles away from downtown Pittsburgh, a 7-minute drive from downtown Pittsburgh. So fantastic, compact downtown location in the heart of a community that's rich in tradition, history, and has undergone a real evolution in the last 10 years.
And what's next? What are your plans for this support and investment you're hoping to get through the Allegheny Commons?
So again, it's a perfect storm of timing as we finish up our Main Street plan. This partnership with the conference will enable us, in part, to put that plan into effect, to implement it. So we're talking in the first 2 years about a dramatic change to the streetscape that you see behind us. We're talking about a facelift, really, that you're going to see change the curb appeal, make the downtown attractive for development, at the same time work on our vacant anchor buildings such as the Roxanne Theater, which is directly behind me, reposition that as a 1,500-seat concert venue, and then reestablish our niche in the Pittsburgh market.
So we come back in a few years, what do you think we're going to see here?
You're going to see a vibrant downtown, similar to what you've seen happen in East Liberty, in Lawrenceville, in Bloomfield, really a place that builds upon its local traditions and things that make it special, but also attracts really neat amenities, businesses from around the region.